Yes, I've been eliminated, so obviously I'm feeling pretty sad. Just kind of gonna miss everything. I'm gonna miss the girls, I'm gonna miss, you know, the house, the people that you get to work with, the experiences you get. It's gonna be, you know, pretty sad. Yeah, I'm feeling quite down, quite disappointed. I feel a bit like lost, like what do I do now? I don't know where to go from here right now, but I'll figure it out. The makeover did affect me quite a lot, and I do regret that I let it get to that much because, you know, it is just hair and I haven't had it cut off, I've got more. But I think it made me kind of see myself in a different way. I didn't see a model, I saw me with a model hair, and I thought, you know, come on, this isn't me. So I regret that I'd let it get to me, but at the same time, I'm happy that I did because I think, you know, if I'd have stayed and realised later on that I didn't want to do modelling, it'd have taken someone else's chance. So I think I'm glad that I kind of got to the point that I did. If I could go back and change anything in the shoe, I wouldn't, because at that point, that is how I acted. And I think that made me realise I was quite uncomfortable with the modelling side of things. And it's made me realise that I've loved the experience and I've loved everything and been involved, but I haven't really ever loved any of the photo shoots. So I don't think modelling's the best thing for me.